There goes that sexist guy I met on Tinder, and that fatphobic bloke from Hinge. This prick called me a prude after begging me for nudes. That's what dating's like in small provincial towns.
Good morning, Belle.
Here's where I met Prince Charming.
But you won't find out about my wife until month 3.